The creature appears to move faster than light itself.
Yeah, and high amounts of gravity can affect the speed of light.
I'm stunned. You actually know a special property of Einstein's theory of relativity.
Yeah, it was a bonus move in Sumo Slammers 4, The Wrath of Kenko.
My faith in the order of the universe is restored.
Now, if I increase my own gravity enough, I can slow down the time beast.
That is not exactly how it works, Ben. You would have to become a black hole.
Now you tell me.
The Time Beast's powers were in a tug of war with your gravity powers. Now that the rope between you has been snapped...
This never happened in Sumo Slammers 4, The Wrath of Kenko! The Time Beast, it's...
No time, Ben.
Get on!
This won't do at all.
Sorry, Ben. I didn't know that would happen this time.
Any chance of a do-over?
Certainly. But we're running out of time.